Did you know that Optris has one of the fastest temperature sensors? For very fast objects. With the new CT4ML sensor, it is possible to measure target temperatures with an ultra-fast exposure time of 90 microseconds. Now you can measure the object temperatures of fast-moving parts which are integrated in vehicles, as for example high-speed trains. As you can see, we compare a standard Pyrometer CS Micro LT with a new CT4ML sensor. Both sensors are checking the temperatures of a hot coffee cup located behind this rotating plate, looking through a passing hole which is integrated inside the plate and which passes each sensor head frequently with a defined speed. If the speed is slow, as 3 km per hour, both sensors can recognize the right target temperature. The top diagram shows a CT4ML sensor with a temperature of 77.1 degrees C. The bottom diagram shows the CS Micro LT sensor with a temperature of 77.5 degrees C. Let's speed up the rotating plate to a special speed. With this speed, the CS Micro sensor, which has an exposure time of 14 milliseconds, does not have any chance to get the correct temperature information. You can see the object temperature decreases to 34 degrees C. For the new CT4ML sensor, it is easy to recognize the right correct object temperature and to show the right temperature peaks at 74 degrees C. The new sensor head can be used in an ambient temperature up to 70 degrees C without any cooling. With a short wavelength range of 2.2 up to 6 micrometer, the CT4ML is perfect for measurements of metal, metal oxides, ceramics, or materials with unknown or changing emissivity. Let's have a start into the next new fast sensor generation.